Hello there, my name is Micah Sherman, and I'm an improv teacher at the Pit. My improv philosophy is essentially getting students to do improv and not talking about it too much, allowing students to get stage time, make the mistakes they need to in order to really feel improv. My favorite thing about teaching is epiphanies. Epiphanic moments. I'm not sure if epiphanic is a word, but I use it a lot when I'm teaching. That moment when a student like clicks and it feels good.